Happy Sunday, part uno. Welcome to today's stream of Puzzletronics Digital Infinite. Available now on the Xbox Store for $3.99. Hello, Alkesh. Hello, Clover. Welcome to the show. Get my ears. Is this the line? Yes, it is. Good morning, Epic. Good morning, Shih Tzu on you. Need to open some software. Connecting. Connected. Hi, Cadillac. There it goes. Morning. Alright. This game boasts 14 achievements for the 1000 gamer score, and it looks like you just need to get through some levels. Finish the game. Okay. The LED will turn on when receiving a high 1 input. Turn on the LED to complete the level. Hello, John. Hello, Cadillac. The button is used to turn on and off the signal. It will toggle between high and low. The line just propagates the input signal to its output. Chill and relaxing, indeed. Alright, so I need to move that. Bam! Level 1 done. Achievement unlocked. Not bad. NOT. The NOT gate or inverter is a digital logic gate which implements logical negation. Its main function is to invert the input signal applied. Okay. I guess I did it. Interesting. So it's an inverter, I guess. Casey, you're sus. On off, on off, on off, on off. The OR gate is a digital logic gate that implements logical disjunction from mathematical logic. A high output one results of one or both of the inputs to the gate are high. If neither input is high, a low output zero results. Okay. So that's saying it doesn't matter which button is pushed, it'll work. So that goes there. That goes there. That goes there. That goes there. And done. Level 10. I am not using a guide. I am reading what the game says. I do know how to wire electronics a little bit. Alright. It's like building a Christmas tree. You just gotta get the LED to the top. The Y has to go on the Y. Scary. I've wired LEDs before. Why isn't this one working? Both off. There we go. Okay. So that has to go there. That has to go there. That has to go there. What the? Wait a second. That's weird. So this one, you just have to align everything and then turn it off the right button. No guides needed, Casey. True. Yet is a very fair statement. Hello, Sir Khalid. Hello, hidden attribute. How many levels are there? Maybe 110 to 120? The V piece is used to fork a signal input to two outputs. The NOT gate is a digital logic gate that implements, we already know that. Ah. I'm gonna go back to the main menu. Level select. So I can't, it doesn't tell me how many there are, but based on achievements, it's 100 something. Or at least 110. That is a NOR gate. NOR gate it. What in the world? Things just got weird. I don't know why I didn't see that. Okay. Moving on. Happy Sunday. I mean, it's a puzzle. You do the edges first. Happy Sunday. It was a big Jags win yesterday. Ooh. All right, let's get the LED to the top of the Christmas tree. This one goes over here. Get a straight line. It goes over here. You have to go in order, too. All right, we need a hook there. You can go there. You can go there. You can go there. You go there. All right. Now that does not work. Casey, you're sus. Don't be so sus. I need another straight line up. I wish I could my headset's dying. I forgot to plug it in this morning and I knew I would have this issue. I don't see enough pieces. Headset dying is gonna bug me. Turn on my speakers. Swap the Z tiles on the top rail. Ah, good call. Still not. Interesting. Now I should look up guides because I struggled in one level. Wow, Casey, wow. AND gate is a logical gate and implements logical conjunction from the mathematical logic. A high output one results only if the inputs two the AND gate are high, and if none or not all inputs and the gate are low results. Oof. Hidden is not banned from helping. I don't mind a little help if I am struggling. Not everybody likes to watch somebody struggle. Part of the stream? It is. Looks more like an LED than the top anyway. Oops. You go there. My only issue with the game is the diagonalness of it. I wish I could change it to be straight on path. That does mess with my head. My head is askew. You gotta finish this game? Let's look. Friends who play. It was messing with your head. Hello, hero. Welcome to Puzzletronic. Pair games. Let's see what. So Casey has 6 achievements. I need to catch him. LED to the top. Go down one. Go there. Pick you there. Yes, they are. Pick you there. I almost feel like I'm doing a Rubik's Cube. Thank you. Alright, LED, you go there. That goes there. Do I have a line? No. All right, we got that done. This one can go there. That could go there. That needs to go there. That there. Now we just need to figure out the electronics. Oh, put that back. Okay, I'll be here. Okay. Oh, wrong one. All right, we got that side done. You go there. LED goes to the top. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, that one gets three inputs. LED's lit. That should finish the level. Doesn't say anywhere that you need to complete all the circuits. Oof. This is a hot mess. Stage 40's done. right? You go there. You go there. Wow. You there. Well, that has to be connected like that. Oof. Yeah, it doesn't let you rotate. I wish I could rotate it. This is where Casey loves it. No, I want you right there. You go right there. Good morning, Jess. Welcome to the struggle. Where's the reboot on this one? There is no restart. I can see why it started messing with Casey. So close, yet so far. Main menu level select. Yeah, but I'm close. The twistiness is messing with me. You love this game already. It's a... The electrical part isn't the hard part. It's... putting all the pieces in the right one to complete the circuits. Level select. Alright, so we are on level 40. Play. Alright, we know for sure that goes there. We're gonna do that like that. And get three inputs from there. Can't go there. $2 sold, yes. This game is $3.99. This terminates there, though. Why do I have so many high pieces? Oh, I just made a closed circuit over here. That's funny. I don't think there's supposed to be a closed circuit. This one has to be at the top. These zigzags have no more. All right, there is that one. Need to combine. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay. Speed. Grr. I could. This is probably the level Casey rage quit. You don't think the triple goes there? It goes somewhere. Up. Oh, it has to go towards the top. Make closed circuits all day. This piece is confusing me. That doesn't connect that. Oh, that connection's still missing. The right one. Yeah, closed circuits, not good. Hola, Havor. Welcome to my struggle. One, two, three, four. I need to get four to one. One, two, three, four. Okay, so there is four combiners, we'll call them. Four inputs. There's actually five inputs. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you go there. You go there. Need to swap this to connect to that and this to connect to that. Don't have pieces I want. I want that to go to there. So now those are all high connectors. Wow. Bam. Ooh. Casey, take a print screen. Right. I don't think all of them will be that difficult. We got a triple, which should be that one. Triple can't go there. Where's three? Come in. I don't even see where three connections can even go. Can't rotate pieces. There's nowhere, there's not three inputs. I mean, there are, but there's only one spot for it. Okay. You guys can see it. I will find it. Right there. Noted. All right. No, you cannot rotate the screen, and that's what bugs me. I would like to straighten it out. Yeah, you can't rotate pieces or the screen. Just kind of annoying. Hello, BX. Welcome to turning on the light. Hello, Vlad. Added some channel redemptions this morning. Casey, you interested in pushing that button? Waiting for the last minute. I recommend you don't wait to the last minute. That's not the right one. The bots are taking over the world, Casey. That's an upper one. Need some music? I could turn up this music. This is relaxing music in the game. All right, we got that solved. How did Havor do in this game? Thank you. Wow, Halvor with 400 gamer score. Yes, this interface does need a speed boost. So you have three more achievements than me. What's with the easy levels? Weird. I don't know. I thought I did something wrong. To get to an easy level. Well, now it's getting back to weirdness. All right, threw in a couple of palate cleansers, I guess. Because it's all foobarred again. Those can't go that way. Okay, now it's just the button pushing. Those are correct. Bingo. Oh, I was hoping another easy level. that's the wrong Z. We need this one over here. Is there a straight line? There's not. Weird. You go there. And you go there. We're good that way. Switch that. Switch that. I do all my shopping on the PC anyway, too, Hob War. You get better cash back. You go there. LED, go there. Alright, we need a... Come on. This guy goes down here. Where's the two input? Where's the fork? Oh, there it is, next to it. Don't have enough lower curves to do that. Go Bears. I have the Dolphins game on. So close, but so far. 11 o'clock already. How about we do this? Oh, I see one error I have. I need another straight line. need to connect that one. It was that simple. I have the Jets Dolphins game on. I don't know if there's other games. This is just the game that the wife put on. Sports. I can turn on the Patriots. We'll leave it on this one. So many bots. Bot. I'm with the raid. Welcome, Raiders. Today we are checking out Puzzletronics.
This is the one right here. Oh,
what an idiot!
Oh, it is.
Anaheim Ducks go. The Ducks play today at 5 p.m. Entering for Ima, nice. Hello, horror. I am not afraid. This is a nice puzzler. Ducks and Fanny. That was requested by Horror. That is at 4 p.m. today. Now that I added games on channel points, I don't suspect there will be as many viewer requests, which is fine, because I'm going to start doing a Dive old ID games where I'm going to probably play 10 games in a stream. Kind of like a Surprise Me Sunday, but Dive Me Sunday. Wow, just wow. Or should request all the streamers to play the same game at the same time. Not all streamers take requests. You will only enter ducks. Enter for me, Vlad, enter for me. I never win. Entering for Moobot. Nice. You followed a guide? Guides are not a bad thing, Casey. I have not followed a guide yet, and I am almost caught up to Havor. Casey, guides make the world go round. Yes. Whoa, this button's going the wrong way. That's new. Or is it? Okay, it's not. I don't. I have a piece, so that probably doesn't go there. Move that here. They're all RPGs. I wonder why. I can tell you what I have to add. Let's see. Data clear. Character limit. So those are the games I have not added yet. That's all I have left to add. For the common good. You see the one you want? Those will be added probably by the end of January. Good luck. Casey, everyone's thirsty. Deal with it. All of them. And yes, most of them are older ID games that I have not been able to get to showcasing yet. This is almost correct. There we go. Now I just need to turn on the light. How did I come up with that list? I used to get two codes. Now I get one. Ducks are going to lose? Wow, that entry should be disqualified. Go Canucks. Go. I give free-to-play game code sometimes too, which is funny. If that's the case, I won't put it up there. I checked that beforehand. I will dive them after my viewer request Sundays are done. They will all be dove. That is my plan. Or just give Jordan the game he wants. Gotta be quick on the channel point redemption. I know, some do. You use the points for ones nobody wanted. You come down here. You come down here. My start time is pretty solid. I usually go live a minute before. If I say I'm going live at 4, I go live at 3:55. Generally, that's how I do. Or 3:55, 3:59. Blocking my Discord. Correct. Unless it's after an ID stream where I cannot control what time Timber finishes. That's why I say about 5:05. Because K4 talks when she's trying to hang up sometimes, which is kind of funny. No, you're not really. You're over giveaways. They're an addiction that leads down a bad path. Meth leads to behind target. That's a little different. Go there, there, go there, go there. I think my wife's home. Paddle points is not an addiction. Motion at my front door. Motion in my backyard. It's not an addiction, Casey. Oh, nighttime. All right. I will add to the list. Chat with you after stream. I didn't think many people would push that button much anymore. Casey doesn't like channel points. We know this. Nighttime hates indie games. Wow. Wow, just wow. Hello, Satio. Welcome. Where are we going? You can stay there. You need to go there. Wait, I'm missing one. Something is not right. Need another combiner. Oh, it's down here. There we go. Gift Tux lose gift. Wow, hero, wow. Coffee is done. Next. Where's the LED? LED go up top. Z. Lunchtime. It's almost my lunchtime too. I had El Pollo Loco yesterday for lunch, aka the crazy chicken. All right, we're up to level 70. Not too bad. That was an angry duck. I missed that, whatever that was then. Five Guys. Ah. I'll take your word for it. I've never been. It's the in and out of Seattle. That one's done. The city there. Corner. All the cats, all the time. That's hooked up. Supposed to stay there. You go here. You go there. See, the difference between dog and cat people is cat people are also dog people, but dog people hate cats. It was a meme I saw. That take was piping hot. Someone's getting canceled. Yikes. What do I have to do on this one? Oh my goodness. I think the giveaway is over, so we can close. Emma, did he enter for somebody? Reroll, he doesn't like giveaways. I will send it to Emma because he did say he hopes he wins. I will send that to you on Discord. I'm on. Mark that down. Undo. Undo. I'm on. Slither back to your holes. There aren't that many alts here. I don't think. I could be wrong. Yes, I know there's only like 7 people copying. I lurk in channels almost all day as well. I don't talk a lot. Thirsty. Make sure to hydrate if you are thirsty. Game Pass games are the worst. Wow, just wow. I can't go there. Go there? All right, this one's close. Oh, one piece is... Oh, down here. Haha. Now to get the LED to turn on. Games with gold. Oh, come on. Back to easy levels. Nice. I like easy levels. Three games. I've already played Iris the Fall. I looked at that this morning. Just because it's cheap doesn't mean it's bad. LED, where are you? Everything Epic throws out for free. Something is wrong with this puzzle. You're ready for Casey's future PC stream of God of War. I have a feeling you might be waiting a while. EP Poo Poo and Baby Adventureland. What the actual what? One extra piece. Where do you go? I mean, you gotta have the RGB. I got the LED to light up, but you need to use every piece. This is the first one where I have one piece that's not in place. Yes, this is an LED simulator. Ah, wrong one. There we go. I don't want to know what IMA sees on the bathroom walls. Hank and Hater don't rhyme. But does Hank sell propane and propane accessories? Damn it, Bobby. And you said baby, not Bobby. Ooh, I have this I need to use. Eggplant? You mean an Avery stream? Odes, 5-minute streams, waffles. Y'all are demanding. A stream where Casey doesn't read chat. Where's the COD stream? I'm at level 78. That's dangerous, no pulse. I have. When it first came out. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, I did. I will play it again, not on stream, but I'll play it again. This one piece is screwing me up. Wow. Wow, just wow. Have another. Oh, combiner. This one, wow. This one way down here. I need that there. that there. Straight line there. Straight line there. Oh, that might work. No. I screwed the pooch on this one. That's getting closer. Oh, that is not working right. Alright, but I have to hit the restroom. So, this is where I'm going to rage quit. This has been Puzzletronics Digital Infinite, available now on the Xbox Store for $3.99. I'll be back 4 o'clock with Tux and Fanny. Tune in then. Have a great rest of your Sunday. Go watch some football. Stay safe. Happy gaming.